A young man from Dominica recently called our news station claiming he could drink salt water as though it was the purest of fresh water. He then said, "Salt water ain't got shit on me," and headed to the ocean. Early this morning, a tourist found him on the beach, lifeless, having been washed ashore. It's safe to say the tourist must be thinking, "What in the flying fuck is up with the country I just landed in?" Rather peculiar event, this.